records fell during the year, B-52 bombers swooped around the world, a distance of 24,000 miles at an average of 520 miles an hour, shattering all marks. A short time later, Curtis LeMay led a group of jet tankers on a nonstop flight to Buenos Aires and return, 11,000 miles without refueling, an average of 450 miles an hour. The world had indeed shrunken.